like to extend a word of gratitude to Brother James. Without your vision, your foresight, this course, the incarnation of a dream, of a fantasy, would not have been possible. In addition, our heartfelt thanks goes to Dr. Pilkington, wherever he may be, and to Dr. Holcomb for providing us with such wonderful thought-provoking lectures. Brownies, and to Liz. Ultimately, you were the reason for the success of this program. Williamson Voices, thank you. Your passion, your honesty, your integrity, your vulnerability, and most of all, the love which you freely poured forth. For us conductors, what you give is the catalyst that supports and sparks the fires of our soul. You are the conduit through which we are allowed to embark upon a journey